Blame it on the first lady, man. You know what I'm saying? It ain't my fault, man.
Shout out to the first lady and that cake she got. You know what I'm saying? That cake was ooh-wee delicious. Yeah. But the reason we're here today is because we put together 20 of the finest elite
truly
models in the HCL Shouty.
Shouty.
And I'm telling you, what they did... It's I mean, when I
was... Glam in the goddamn building. What's happening with your glam show?
Cut me off because Glam is
coming
in the building.
Glam in the goddamn building. Hey, bro, she walking in the room.
Hey, cut you off now. Like I was saying, don't cut me off because Glam walking.
Go ahead and do your thing, man.
Who is Glam?
Man, Glam is that motherfucker.
Yes, look at, I don't know who she is.
Go ahead, man. Go ahead, man. Do your thing. Wonderful. Yeah. I'm the... Yes, Lord.
I can do some things.
Oh, my goodness.
Luigi.
The chef. It's ready to motherfucking cook.
If I had one wish.
Huh, bro? All
right, so what I was saying is we just put these elite women together, man.
Yeah.
We got a shout out to the man that's giving us the mansion. I mentioned his name on radio the other day, and he was upset. He's that incognito, so shout out to him.
Okay.
He's going to San Juan.
Okay.
For 17 days, and he just donated the mansion to your boy. And I was like, what can I do? Mansion.
Okay.
Basketball court.
Okay.
Where's the woman? And it was grace of God, because what happened was I want to just turn the TV on, and then a particular show.
Yeah.
Came on.
This nigga
on the Tower Banks.
Yeah, yeah.
And I was like, oh yeah.
Yeah.
So you got these, you know, these 5'9" petite women with no, I mean, gotta leave that.
Yeah.
So I said, look, let's do the reverse of that. Let's get some eye candy on.
Okay.
Let's get some sexy on here.
Yeah.
And that's what we got now. We got the sexy. And so I said, we'll pick up a little check for them. You know what I'm saying? Give them a little dollars so they can get ready for the new life. So we're going to give them $5,000. Free hair, nails, and makeup for life once a month.
Wow.
They're also going to be branded as the staple models in Atlanta. Ticket now, y'all. Y'all better get on it. The ticket now is probably, I think it's at $1,000. Two bottles in a section to get them to your hotel. I mean,
to your club.
To your club. Okay. After this show.
Bro.
All of them, they shopping agents. You know what I'm saying? So it's probably going to be 15 stacks.
Okay.
A couple more bottles and the whole VIP.
Okay.
So y'all want to jump on that. But these girls are going to be doing competitions. Like, we got a challenge. We're on the promo tour now. Okay. And we're doing a challenge this Saturday. Red Against Blue Car Wash. At the car wash.
Okay.
So what they're going to be doing at the car wash is, and I don't know the particulars of what they're wearing, because
they still work on
captains
that.
Is telling me what's up, but I'm hearing some things here and there and there and here, and I heard some stilettos and the blue team. I heard something about the red team, so it's supposed to be exciting. So shout out to that. So I mean, they're gonna be letting us know the location and all of that. We excited about that.
Hold on. Can we show them on film yet?
Sure.
I'm just making sure.
How about this?
I'm just making sure, man. I don't want to get in trouble with the boss, man. You know
how about,
what I'm
saying? How about this? Let me do it right.
Okay.
This young lady right here, I met her like at her job.
Okay.
And she came outside, and her friend made it happen.
Okay.
Come on, I'm talking about you. And she works at a gym. I won't put her business out there because y'all ain't gonna be stalking her. But this is Miss Common. Come on, give him a little walk in front of the mic there. In front of your camera.
Yeah. Give us a little runway in front of the camera real quick, Common. Hey.
Turns. Pose. Tuck and pose.
Real models of Atlanta. Yeah. We in the A, right? That's what it say. ATL, baby. ATL. Real models.
I got it. This young lady, I just met her today, so don't y'all be offended. Don't you be offended. What's your name again, sweetie?
Mioshi.
Look, Mioshi came. Now, let me say, we cast it. Some of the models didn't show up, and they didn't make it. But Mioshi came ready, prepared, and now she's here. Mioshi, give him a little ooh-wee.
Okay.
Walk
up. Yeah.
Name the camera. Walk now. Stop. Whatever. Click. Click.
Yeah.
Now, look, I hate to say this in front of these girls, but I'm turned up right now, so if I get in trouble, y'all forgive me. I had to say the best one. No, I didn't say no best one. I'm just joking. I did not. That was just a joke.
Yeah, he'll do that.
I did not say the best one.
He'll do that.
But put my girl Emma's in the building.
Man.
Oh, she got a stand ovation. I wonder why. Oh, hey.
Don't turn it up for him yet, Emma. But Emma finna turn it up. Well, I see Emma about to turn it up. What? God damn, Emma.
Y'all got the camera too high. Y'all missed that. Missed that.
Nah, they got it back in.
Hey, look, I want to do one more thing. This young lady right here will be cooking for us and holding the girls down when they
Glam.
Get
I gotta talk to
so
Glam.
So whenever there's a beef,
no, I gotta talk to Glam.
A beef, come on, I gotta deal with
you
her.
Are you shy? Are you shy? Glam, are you shy?
I got the makeup artist in here too. Hey, yo, we got another makeup artist in here too. She's gonna be working for my company right here. So, come on, give it up. And that's how, she won't get on camera. Like, look at that. That ain't no makeup. That's
wow.
That's look.
Okay.
She make me wanna leave the one on it.
I'm gonna have to talk with Glam off air, man.
Yeah.
I don't play that coming to the radio station and not saying nothing. You know, for real brands, for real branders, I just don't play that, baby. You know, I know you outspoken, Glam, but I'm outspoken too, man.
Watch this.
I don't play that, man. You coming to ATL Web radio station, you about to see you, man. And then you let the camera jacked up. Look at him, man. Man, y'all live on ATLWebRadio.com. It's Cyber DJ CK. We in the building, man. You know what I'm saying? Turn it up. We about to get ready to get back into the mix, man. I got my girl. Now, this right here, I got a record that I had basically dedicated to the Real Models of Atlanta. This right here is my girl. Her name is Posh Blanco. And this record is Work. And real shit, this is what y'all have got to do now. Y'all got to go to work. Posh, tell them how to do it, man. Y'all follow my girl at Posh House on Twitter, man, on Instagram, and all the rest of that good shit, man. It's going down. You Cyber DJ CK, lock this out your worldwide web browser, man. I'm in the building of real models of Atlanta, man. Let's get it.
If you win it.
shout out to my girl, Posh Blanco. We about to go in dead ass serious, man. I got a serious brand. Like a serious brand that all y'all need to know about in the building, man. She almost let me down. I was heartbroken for a second, man. I'm talking about real time. I'm like, damn, you gonna come to the station and not get on the damn air? What's happening, Glam Chef? What's going on?
What's up? What's happening?
Give them the original introduction. Let everybody across the world, Ustream, Twitter, Facebook, all our followers that's checking us out live right now, let them know who we're talking to. Love.
Well, you guys are talking to the celebrity gourmet chef. That is Chef Kimmis.
Yes.
So you know I like to become a scientist in the kitchen. I truly love what I do. So it's going to be a pleasure to represent the brand, the Real Models of Atlanta, very well.
Yes.
So I'm super excited about being on the team.
Okay.
Definitely keeping the girls healthy and continue to keep them looking fabulous as they are. And, you know, they'll all walk away with some great knowledge and information about staying healthy, you know, and staying in great shape that they are.
Right.
And we can all learn from each other.
Okay.
But it creates a great platform for all of us. And just having a great product to offer, being great eye candy. And it does help that your chef is great eye candy. But I'm actually giving you healthy candy.
Now, you blow my mind because, you know, it's like you're so well spoken.
Well, thank you. You know, it comes from the hip. You know, I promise I didn't write it down.
Yeah.
You know, I don't have an index card. It's just truly what I love to do. I love being of service to others. Being able to help others continue to be able to self-sustain their bodies, their mental capabilities by having the proper diet, having someone to prepare the proper foods for you. So I do everything from A to Z, your menu planning, your diet planning, eating right for your blood type. You know, so we're going to go over a lot of different things that we'll cover that they probably, some have heard of, some have not.
Okay.
So that's where I say that we'll all learn together.
So it's going to be education for everybody.
Yes, it'll be education. It'll be entertainment.
Amen.
So it's going to be glamorous. It's going to be fabulous because I do everything with a flair and fabulous fresh. That's me.
Fabulous fresh.
Fabulous fresh gourmet with Chef Kimmis. So that's the brand to be on the lookout for.
Chef
so
Kimmis, like a straight scientist.
Scientist in the kitchen, baby.
Wow.
And then too, I give it good to you because you know I'm a prior makeup artist and manicurist.
Wow.
So you know I flipped it on them, and I also do the you know my culinary expertise as well as my event planning.
Wow.
And with the event planning, I actually plan your decor of your event.
Wow.
To make sure that we have a beautiful sight and scene as well as with the food.
Right.
And doing things that are very different. I'm still giving you some comfort along with freshness. A lot of times that doesn't happen.
It's so awesome.
So and what people all across the globe need to know is you can have great gourmet food on any budget.
Right.
And the best quality of food if you know how to shop according to the season.
Okay.
And I'm going to show you how to do it quickly and rapidly where it all makes sense and still tastes yummy.
Damn, Glam, you need your own show.
Well, damn, hey, let's get it, goddamn. Hot damn.
I mean, just for real, man. It's like, you know, it's like you add so many dynamics. It's like it just needs to be executed and given to the world. It's like, wow.
Yeah, it's going to be amazing because I'm going to teach you how to have great health inside out. People are actually going to be able to watch my initiative as well.
Okay.
I am a fuller body woman, but I can tell you that my body became fuller by having the wrong diet. So that's what first got me super excited about learning how to reduce your number and do it healthy.
Okay.
So you don't have to do it in an unhealthy way. You can do it in a healthy way. So shout out to all my amazing supporters of people getting fit and healthy the right way.
Okay.
So as we go along, you know, endorsement deals, all those wonderful things, then we'll shout those people out.
Bring them.
We'll shout everybody out. You know.
No doubt.
So you need to be on Team Oprah and Team Dr. Oz.
And Team Chemist.
Team Chemist, Team ATL Radio.
ATL Web Radio.
All the teams. We're going to have all of our teams. ATLRadio.com. Shout out for having your girl.
You see that web in there, baby?
Yes, ATLWebRadio.com. I'm sorry, let me clarify that.
Please.
I'm so sorry, guys.
Please.
So, give a shout out to Get Caught Up in the Mix, www.ATLWebRadio.com.
Thank you.
Facebook, /ATLWebRadio. Twitter handle, @ATLWebRadio.
Oh!
So, yeah. So we're going to be shouting out. I'm brand new to the team, so it's a lot of information pretty quickly. So before you know it, I'll be reciting it right from the hip, okay. You know. But it's a great team that you all have here at ATL Web Radio.
No doubt.
And I'm super excited to be a part of the team. I'm meeting everyone today, so everything's super exciting. And I'm just looking forward to the best is yet to come. Best is coming. The best is ahead, because you got Glam Chef Kevin's on the team.
Ooh.
I'm extra particular. I'm going to make sure you're eating right. I'm going to make sure the quality of the food is correct. Definitely huge on presentation as well as taste, texture, flavor. Those are my things, and I'm going to teach you how to eat right with fresh herbs and spices and how you can reduce sodium in your food and still have great flavored food.
And for people that don't know, like, what is, like sodium? What is the normal thing that people pick up sodium in, like they eat in their diet?
Sodium is in everything from prepackaged drinks, pre-boxed and canned foods. Okay. Normally, it's a preservative,
okay.
So it's in just about everything that you eat. Now, there's different types. You have iodized salt.
It's a salt element.
Uh-huh. Okay. Now you can reduce it by the different things that you're eating daily.
Okay.
You reduce your intake as well as preparing foods that you prepare at home yourself.
Okay.
A lot of times when you're in a restaurant, you don't know how much salt's being put into things, and you don't know what's prepackaged and what they're adding to. So you have to keep things in moderation.
No doubt.
And just really knowing what you're eating, knowing what you're putting in, and knowing what's coming out. So properly detoxing your system.
Wow.
We're going to talk about so many things. Properly detoxing so that you have better skin, better mind clarity.
Yes.
If a woman's wondering how you get such glowing skin, well, there's simple tricks to doing that, right, along with your outer body skincare. Oh, so you're going to do an inner outer cleanse.
Oh.
We can also work that through diet. And even with the men, you're so crazy.
You are just like literally turning me like out.
I want to turn
air.
You out. That's what I want to do. I want to turn Lord. You out. Woo!
Lord, have
so
mercy.
I want to turn you out.
All this good information. This is
out,
good info.
Turn you out and turn you on at the same time.
And turn you up.
Because this can turn you up so that you don't turn down.
Okay.
So having a proper diet. We're going to talk about that. We're going to talk about people who have challenges with following diet regimens.
Right.
And you don't necessarily have to follow a regimen that you can't eat anything but air. We're going to eat the proper things for your blood type.
Okay.
So if we're eating right for your blood type, and trust me, people, it works. There was a book written by a doctor.
Share. Please share.
Well, Dr. Diadamo. Dr. Diadamo, he's a doctor that wrote a book, How to Eat Right for Your Blood Type, back in 1996. And he continues to forward with other authors, upcoming authors, and they're constantly researching the genealogy history behind your blood type.
Okay.
It's so important if you've ever wondered.
Oh, no. I am very much, involved in that type of...
Yeah, it's your genealogy history from back when you were born.
From wherever you might come
from. Where you
from,
came
from. All the way down the line.
Right.
No doubt.
And it makes a difference in how you can stop... How you can... You're right. You're right on that. And how you can stop the transfer hereditary illnesses as far as internal illnesses.
So that's what it kind of... Okay, so understanding that and being aware of that allows you to be able to say, well, I know this about who I am, so I have to act in this, and this manner. And then that's what you specialize in helping us to get.
That's my specialty, is making sure you get that knowledge and information.
So we can actually be around a little longer.
So we can live a little longer, because, if I can find the fountain of youth to be
200. I'm there.
I'm looking for it.
With a fucking straw.
You're there with a straw?
Yes.
Well, come on, baby. Yeah. So I'm going to teach you how to fresh juice, raw juicing. I'm going to teach you, proper eating elements.
We're going
to
teach them, too.
Everyone, the whole team, our whole team. So ATL, radio team, everyone on board. It's going
to
look good, feel good, so that we're more productive, more successful.
I love it.
And then it also helps you to filter different people in your life. So you're going to learn how to filter and have the right team of people.
The right energy around you.
The right energies.
At all times.
Accepting the right energies to come into your life. We meet so many people being in entertainment.
And a lot of toxic, extra toxic motherfuckers will come around you in this music and entertainment biz. Please believe it. Go ahead, babe.
Yes, it does. So, with that being said, there's really nothing more I can add to that, because it's so true. But at the same time, you'll learn how to eliminate. And so this is the same thing that you're going to do in your day-to-day diet, where your diet is going to be adjusted and customized by Chef Kimis.
Chef Kimis, not to cut you off, but you are so studied, so overstanding Is there? I mean, I know you've been doing this for a while. Just understanding that, and with that, is there any way my listeners that are checking this out live, how can they like go and see some of the stuff that you've done and hear some that you said, or like just like be able to get involved with you online? Is there any social networks, social media, websites, blogs, anything that they can like just kick it with you? YouTube,
they can. I'm getting warmed up to social media.
So yeah.
I have active pages, but I cannot tell you that I'm 100% online,
because
a lot of times I'm too busy to really be my own secretary.
I do understand.
So I'm actually working with a PR team and branding team that's gonna actually they're gonna create my social networking. So we're actually in the process of revising some things. And we're kind of just revising the brand, giving a refresh. I'm all about refreshing things. I have a launch party for the rebranding that's going to come out this fall.
Wow.
So there's going to be a lot of things.
We'll be there broadcasting live.
Yes, I got a coffee table cookbook that's going to be coming out. So it's going to be lots of wealth of information in that book. But right now you can Google.
Girl.
Right now you can Google me. So if you put in Chemist.
You go, girl.
Chef Chemist. And Google, you'll find a couple of things about me. Okay. But ultimately, I make happy clients. I enjoy.
You got a Twitter?
I do. It's Celebrity Chef Chemist. And I also have Facebook, which is Culinary Chemist.
Okay, keep going.
And my email.
How you spell Chemist?
It's KYMMIS.
Celebrity Chemist?
It's Celebrity Chef.
Chef Chemist.
Yeah, so you should see it. I'm the only chemist.
No, I'm just gonna let everybody know I'm talking to you live. I'm just letting them know. I mean, real talk. It's such a pleasure and honor you giving ourselves good information. I would hate for anybody to miss what you're passing out right now, because this show right here is really to be paid for.
I also have all my emails.
Real shit. You ain't supposed to be getting this free. This costs money.
You're right. It does.
I know, I'm talking.
People
for
pay for this information
all day, every day. So. We giving y'all a special treat. You know, ATL Web Radio, we like Facebook. We like to give it to you free. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes, anyway. But with that being said.
Now, you can always call and advertise your business through ATL Web Radio.
Yes, you can.
So that's always the move. So I do love that you guys do advertise, you know.
Oh, shameless
different,
plug,
different business. So, because, you know, you got to keep the wealth, you know, circulating in our own communities.
Word.
And each one of us being able to help each one of our brands continue to grow.
Most definitely.
So to circulate your brand and your business through your own community, where you have so many of us that are so creative and educated and you know,
understanding
so amazing
to your needs.
So, you know, so amazing in all of our own rights, that everyone needs a platform to showcase their brand.
Most definitely.
And I think every platform is always a great start. So you should never turn down anything that's going to help you to turn up.
Yeah, I think it's funny, and I'm not going to hold you a whole lot longer, but real talk, you can stay as long as you like. But I was going to say, what I think is funny is people don't really realize how small the world is once you really get started, like, grinding. Like, when you really start getting moving, the world becomes smaller and smaller.
Smaller and smaller.
Right?
That's right. I'm telling you, it's amazing. I have a video on YouTube. Shout out to my girl and guy, Tony and Griff, Morning Show. Those are definitely some of my people. So, Def Show, make sure you look out. Shout out to them as well.
Okay.
Griff's a comedian.
Yeah, I know Griff. What station is that?
Well, their website is tonyandgriff.com.
Yeah, that should be
their website. They also were on Love 860.
Right. They're not on Love no more.
With Michael McFadden. They were running a show. No, every week I used to go into the station and do a live food set for them.
Okay.
So that was a lot of fun.
Over 1100, 860, same. Yeah.
At 1100, 860, same station. Station where Black Girls Radio, shout out to Stacey J.
And a big shout out to my girl, Miss D. Hill. Who's still doing her thing over there each and every Saturday, man.
That's right. So, you know, it's so many of us that's doing amazing things. I was also featured in Who's Who Atlanta. I did do some food for our mayor of the city of Atlanta. So I'm kind of like your quiet storm. You know, people will learn. Most people, if you hear about me, it's all word of mouth. Now we're getting to where we're going to put the whole brand. Well, it'll be like a whole makeover online.
Wow.
Because I try not to have the time to be my own secretary.
I want in.
So, you know, I want to get to where I can do a casting and find me an assistant.
Word.
You know, I'm pretty particular, though. So, you know, it's going to be pretty interesting. They got to be passionate.
That's dope. Man, you sound like you're, like, extra damn busy, man.
Well, you know, I do work with corporate America. Yeah, I prepare food for them as well.
Okay.
So I'm 100% your chef and your event planner. Word. So it's going to be super exciting to do some additional projects outside of what I do day to day. So I'm your personal chef, caterer, set caterer. I do everything.
Radio show host.
Radio show host. Okay. I actually did. I worked for another web radio station. It was pretty cool.
What station did you work for?
That one was Talk Cetra.
Talk Cetra.
So when you Google me, it'll probably come up. It comes up under my name. I think I got about five pages or six pages.
They local in Atlanta?
They are.
Are you from Atlanta? Where are you from, Atlanta?
No, I'm from the Midwest.
Arizona?
Yeah, Chi-Town.
Chi-Town.
Arizona? Was that in the Midwest?
I don't know.
Hmm. I need to get you a map up in here.
Well, I'm a Southern boy, and I'm Southeastern regional.
Okay.
Like, I'm really like Atlanta. I'm a Grady baby.
That's all right. I have to say I'm from Atlanta now because I've been here so long.
I left Atlanta before a couple of times. I don't like to leave Atlanta.
I don't like to leave either. When I leave Atlanta, I get so homesick.
Yeah, I don't like to leave Atlanta.
What is that? But you know what? I feel like when you get in a city and you get connected to the city that you're in, and you know that you're growing and you're prospering in that city, that's where you're from. Yeah. Because that's the city that you're
from. I don't know nothing about that because I've been here all my life. 39 years.
Well, I do. Yeah. I can tell you that, let's see. I came here, didn't know anybody. Came down here probably over 13 years ago.
Okay.
Came down here on a 2-day trip, moved back in 90. Been here 13 years.
Okay.
Yeah, and I've totally been an entrepreneur since I've been here. So it's a great
city. So you've been eating off Atlanta.
Yes. That's why it feels like home.
I heard that shit. That's what's up. What's happening, big homie? We're about to get ready to get back into this mix, man. I want to thank Chef Kimmis for gracing us with her presence this afternoon here at ATL Web Radio. I also want to shout out my boy Worldwide Access TV Network. Also get big shots out. What you got? Yeah.
I'm gonna highlight everything that's going on.
Well, we got. I see that the location is still disclosed.
Yeah, but once it gets open, you know what I'm saying, and all that, we're gonna highlight everything from worldwide.
Okay, okay.
You know what I'm saying?
We're gonna
go via satellite.
Oh.
We're gonna come to the city.
Oh, we locked it in.
We're gonna lock it in.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Oh, and two, don't forget, I work with all nonprofit organizations.
All these new developments and shit. Yes. I've been on the air for 1 hour. And all these new developments and shit. That's what's up.
New developments come every minute.
I'm down with it.
Open the door.
And I'm fucking with my girl Glam Chef in the building, man. This is the Glam Chef Kimmis. Y'all need to go follow her, man. She's doing major shit all over the World Wide Web and Atlanta too. So y'all need to get with her, man, and find out how to live right.
That's right. Live right, eat right, get live healthy. Right.
Where all the rest of that stuff, if you do all that stuff, fresh. You're going to live right. If you're doing all the rest of that stuff, you're going to be living right.
That's right. And a lot of times we don't know, as our people in our communities, I do everything from teaching you how to build a self-sustaining garden so that you can grow your own fresh vegetables in your own home.
Word.
So if you don't have a yard, I can show you how to do it, a box garden in your house.
You know what's crazy is... Mm-hmm. I need help with that, like, right now. I got like a little weed garden, like, right in the front of my house. And I need to pull those fucking weeds up and plant me some fucking tomatoes and some green peppers, some...
Okra.
Okra, that's good, too.
Yeah, okra's good.
Yeah, I gotta learn how to eat it not fried, but, yeah, okra's good, too.
You need to eat all your foods high... Prepare your foods on a high heat. It's called pan searing. So that's the best way to eat because you're reducing grease.
Yeah, so it kind of still has the crunchiness of it, but it's not fried.
It's still moist.
Dope.
And doesn't retain all that grease, doesn't hold all that grease. And then they're going to teach you to eat the proper oils for your blood type.
Word, and you're gonna teach me that.
I'm going to teach you that. And the next time we interview or we have a live remote in the studio, I'm just going to set up a table. We're going to have a tasting. You're going to taste things. We'll have everybody taste things. And yeah, that was a lot of fun when I did that.
Y'all hear this shit? Do y'all hear this? I'm gonna tell y'all right now, Glam, I gotta go and we gotta put together a little contract so we can make sure Glam don't go nowhere with this. Cause Lord have mercy, you got me fucked up over here, Glam. I ain't gonna tell you no lie. Simon DJCK in the building, man. Shout out to the Real Models of Atlanta, man. Shout out to
the Real Models of the ATL, yes. ATL Web Radio Crew.
Yes, yes, yes. No doubt.
Woo-hoo!
Hey, man. There they go once again, man. We about to turn it up, man. Y'all make sure y'all follow them too, man. It's the Real Models of Atlanta on Instagram, man. And everybody's gonna have their own Twitter in a little while, so you can be able to, like, you know what I'm saying, just like punch the Twitters in a second too, man. But right now, I got another record for him. I got another hot independent record that I promise you, you haven't heard it on your major FM. And when you hear this shit, you're going to get up and you're going to motherfucking shake your ass. Let's go, man. ATLRadio.com. Tell a friend. Tell a friend. Tune in. Or be tuned.
No beat, don't feed you, cuz she's giving us this kind of love.
We gon' do it a little different tonight. Y'all gon' have a good time by the end of the night. Cause we can't be, not everybody is trying to mess up the party. Pour a couple Bacardi and let's get it all started. I'm kinda hot right now. Baby, come and show me what you got right now. I see a man sitting in the crowd looking foul. Like you wanna shut it down, but not right now. You wanna shut it down, but not right now. In the world club, moving and grooving. Ain't nobody fighting, ain't nobody shooting. Look to the left, man, she choosing. Stumbling, going off the goose.
In the club, moving and grooving. I feel my buzz. No beat, don't beat you, cuz
party hard till the sun come up. But somebody better warn. And make this the last one. I'm tryna have fun. Why you come around tryna dumb it down? We don't care how you dance sound with 100 grams. It's over 100 females here. If you wanna be thugs, we don't need them here. Tell me what you came for. What's a little cool? What's not what you look like, bro?
Oh yeah, we're gonna keep it going, man. ATLRadio.com. Kneecap, shout out my boy, I'm Jams. It's the Freak Code.
First off, it's crazy. Never met anyone that gets me like this, baby. Get me like this, baby. We both hesitated with anticipation, waiting. Who gon' make the first move? I can't wait no longer. I'm breaking you down, you're getting weaker. Tell me what you're thinking, babe. Tell me what you're thinking. Open up to me, babe. The way you're talking, making me get physical. The combination to unlock your body, freak code. For me it's whatever. Just say the word, I'm for whatever. Just name the place. We shouldn't fight this. Feelings, 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 feelings
Baby, I hope you hear the rain on the window. Bodies in rhythm with the bass from the radio. Can you feel the vibration? Your body tingling from the sensation. I can't wait no longer. I'm breaking you down, you're getting weaker. Let's speed it up, go a little bit faster.
Girl, you're turning me on.
You're talking, making me get physical. Got the combination to unlock your body's free code. For me, it's whatever.
Just say the word.
I'm down for whatever.
Just name the play.
We shouldn't fight this. Girl, I can't help it.
Mosquito bumps on my trigger fangin', I'm thinking way to get rich. I got dime holding tequila drinking with a pistol sitting on that clip. I got nine apples in the refrigerator and it's sitting next to my grill. Got a bag of grass in the butter tray, you can get it 500 zip. Okay, I'm too good, I got five roaches and rats where I pay my rent. Dig in the ashtray, I got five roaches and it filled up with shit. I got coke cases, seven deadlies and dope cases. Heaven to help me, got no patience, in probation, just ain't helping. Got a job, child support, it ain't helping. Probation, got revoked. I fucked around, went back to court, and them hoes killed me. Did time in the chain gang, that shit whipped me. Baby mama, she full of drama, she got killed, and goddamn, that shit killed me. That chain goes.
I appreciate you, homie. Much love. What I want you to do right now is just switch your attention to myself. They call me Mr. Distraction. And I'm about to show you why real quick. ATL's finest. Like, what you do? I'ma go in, try to get me a plug. Y'all hoes know what I'm capable of. Yeah. Son of a gun, shit, I was made for a slug. An energy, ain't wanna raise for a blood. Boy, I sting like a bee, I was made for a bud. Hop on the track, make it do what it does. I'm that crack, my favorite drug. Stacy getting naked for a hug, it's a bud. I be on my phone, down don't borrow, pyro. When I'm gone home, they strong on me. When I roll, low key, when I send a police duck through the back shoe. But care what, I ain't been doing that, I ain't used to. The only thing brand new is a shoe school. Summertime, blue jays, wintertime, black boots. And a sign from around like a fruit loop. This is an underrated collaboration. When a couple fight, even from the south, you can bubble with you. I can get a nigga's attention to spend it when I'm running my mouth. Especially if it just good, if it look good. And you can go ahead and throw it in the thing. I'ma rap till I can't think. So when I draw a blank, you should thank me later, tell me what you think about a player now. All y'all niggas get crunky, yeah, get stunting, yeah. Be damn, it's a little bit of punk in here. Give a little nigga the ball and watch a player get dropped in here. This is down, A-Town up. For the police and all that stuff. Ain't this what they been asking for? That classic stuff you can have, girl. Thank you, thank you. As I take a bile, I would like you to switch your attention one more time for the last but not least. The man from across the street, one of my personal favorites. My man by the creek was hanging on.
My people is why I'm here, and for them I will die right here. If anybody feel like they wanna disagree, you can try right here and lie right here. See me and my folk been broke, got money been real, real low, got high right here. I get bread, so I break bread to help my people get by right here. Okay, the hate, home of the bread, home of the trap, home of the with a J. I'm with a pimp, player, hustlers. You can get money in so many ways. And you go broke, fuck with a stripper, cause they go down, something like zip. And don't fuck around with them young boys, cause they will knock you out your slippers. Cool. I take down like Kent. Cool. Still in the street like Kent. Cool. Me and my pop, fuck whoever gon' dope up out my window. My calls, my fuck with the money, they need to go post. Who this bank, take little bank, cause not me, no right here.
Right?
Now let me just get out my light. Got a couple hoes, gonna rock my mic. If this my day, then that's my night. I'm a motherfucking money, nigga, that's my life. And that's not hype, and that's no lie. If you put them back, don't die. Love is the reason we getting this bitch. I can't think of a plane that that gonna fly.
Body Creek, much love, brother. Pass up. Ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate your attention, I appreciate your focus. This is why we ATL's finest. And we out. This is we out. Hold on. Y'all feel like doing that one more time?
King E&T.
Thinking.
I lay it down like a blanket. Heavy girl with her face in the ground and her ass in the air like she was just blinking. My flow is elastic tight. Heartbeats give me an appetite. Yeah. Eating the mic with an afterbite. These rappers to me is hermaphrodites. Up in the way, up in the way like I'm flipping this whistle. I'm up in my car and I'm dipping the chase. Yeah, I'm beasting these hoes like I'm hitting the weights. Wait, homie, that's your girl. Last night I was just fucking her face. Last night was my birthday party. She was the bitch in the cake. I'm swimming in cake. I mean, I'm swimming in money, I'm flying in a bird, I'm speaking on numbers. I can make it rain in the street where it's sunny. Got a white girl bad at any place with bunny. Up in the way, man on the moon. Battle me, you'll be the man in the tube. So many bitch niggas around me now. They guarantee I'm the only man in the room. This lyrical witchcraft, then what the fuck's my boy? No magic stick, no pen, no pad, I'm accurate. They try to see how I'm smashing this. They try to see how I'm killing this. All I do is body beat. Loco, nigga, I'm crazy, I'm crazy, I'm loco,
I'm loco.
My Benz is six, my Beamer be Ocho.
Ocho.
Hit the strip, they call the popo. Because they no, I'm about to go loco. Loco with my dog, niggas, going loco with my dog, niggas, niggas, going loco with my dog, niggas. Tech on me like Waco. Hustlers on the payroll, added to you if I say so. Me, my nigga Rizzy. In jail on his grizzly while I'm out here getting busy. Don't believe me, ask my city, man, I ball. Six racks for my cargo. Every wheel they knew is whipping, I ain't got no car, no. Go loco with the 4-4, hit a nigga leave me in slow mo, screaming, oh no. Know a girl from the go-go named Coco, shit on Coco on a Lodo. I going loco, going robo, on my dojo full, put the nigga hanging homo. Gonna log to the boat, focus when I pull up, all you gonna hear is bo. My 16's like a Mac 16 with an M beam, I'm a machine with a mic. Every beat I take a lock on like a pit bull, lock jaw when he lock on, when he bite. Hold up, let me slow my shit. All I do is body and I burn on shit. When they come to Jersey, I'm shining on it, something like a star, Tony Romo. Bitch, werewolf my level shit. Getting money, that's what I'm about. So get in the way of me getting my money. I be at your door with a gun in your mouth. I'm crazy, I'm crazy, I'm loco,
I'm loco.
My Benz is six, my Beamer be Ocho.
Ocho.
Hit the strip, they call the popo. Because they no, I'm about to go loco. Loco with my dog, niggas, dog, niggas, going loco with my dog, niggas.
Oh yeah.
Dog, niggas. Loco with my
dog, niggas. Dog, niggas.
Yeah.
HLWebRadio.com, man. WSUK live inside your worldwide web browser, man. The energy is smashing in the building right now, man. Nothing but good energy, nothing but positive flow. And, man, I just felt like, man, just based on this, man, I need to go and fuck with my ATLians. All my real ATLians out there that's checking out ATL Web Radio right now, whether you're fucking with us on the social networks, Twitter, Facebook, MySpace, goddamn, Instagram, whatever it may be, man, you know what I'm saying? Ustream, YouTube, you know what I'm saying? I want to turn this ATL remix of that shit, you know what I'm saying? The real ATL remix of that shit, man, T.I.G.'s, Troy, you know what I'm saying? Futureless, Gizzo. The ATL style, baby. You better know.
killed nobody yet. How many times you shot that pussy? Ain't nobody popped up dead. Stop shouting me, man.
Shit!
Shit now.